the other thing to note again is that we encourage people to use an open mind and make up their own choices. But for instance, a well-known TV psychologist who's been kicked off her slot, and the reason she's kicked off her slot is because she said that she will not socially distance and will not have the vaccine.
Okay, guys, we're going to have to leave it there because we are literally right out of time. Guys, thanks for listening, and we'll speak to you soon. Okay.
Thanks. Bye. Andy. Bye. Cheers, bye.